In today's video, I'll be introducing you to our latest parallel batch unit. This is a high throughput batch testing system specifically designed for lignocellulose upgrading. Lignocellulose is known as being one of the more difficult components of a lot of biomaterials like wood-based feedstocks, requiring often high temperatures, pressures, and fairly corrosive acidic environments to actually access the cellulosic material, which can be broken down into biofuels or chemicals. This unit has been made to go to 200 degrees, 200 bars. You have, in this case, reactors in temperature blocks containing two reactors per temperature block. So that means we can operate at the same time at 16 different temperatures, which is really helpful for screening or basic kinetic work, derive an Arrhenius plot fairly quickly. And the 200 bars gives the client a lot of flexibility in terms of the pressure range they can operate at. One of the particular attractive aspects of this unit is the reaction itself was actually done in a glass vial, which is septum sealed and pressure equilibrated. And what that means is the actual material inside never actually comes into contact with the metallic reactors. And that means we don't have to design everything in expensive alloys like Hastalloy, reducing delivery times, reducing price, and basically reducing the cleaning to almost zero at the end. You simply remove the vial, break it, take out the magnetic stir. Each reactor is individually magnetic stirred, and get a new vial. It's basically a disposable. These can often be put in an auto sampler as well for offline GC analysis, for example. One of the really nice aspects as well mechanically in this unit is the ability to open and close these reactors very easily. So our mechanical engineers put a lot of work into this, where we have a pneumatically actuated system where you simply actuate one pin here and raise it with one hand. And by doing so, I was able to raise this entire block. The actual reactors themselves are finger tight here with an O-ring seal, and closure of the reactors is the same. You simply actuate this two-pin system here, which prevents you from getting your fingers in a place they shouldn't be and get squished. Yeah, and that way you can close the whole block. So very easy to use system. The very basic system in terms of automation as well. It is fully automated. But literally, it doesn't take longer than one day to actually educate a user in how to reliably work with this unit. Pretty difficult unit to break. And in contrast to maybe some more advanced, complicated robotic platforms that other competitors have on the market, this one is lower cost and much easier to work with, and very robust. If you'd like to learn more about how ILS can help you with your biofuels research or parallel batch testing, please feel free to contact us, and thank you for listening.